Welcome back. All right, we're gonna borrow some funds here. 200 grand, I think, is our budget. Then we're gonna check this bounty. This pirate's running a high-tech ship, but it's literally our best option. Near a volcanic world in a system with a super giant primary. We gotta get it done by the end of the month. Near a volcanic world. Oh my god, there's three volcanic worlds. There's significant action over here. How many charges of this phase garbage can they do? Wow, being able to phase like that's a huge advantage. Cool. Well, that was a good scan. We got a minor equipment cache. Extremely minor. What other intel is there? Actually, how big is our fleet now? Oh, we're at max fleet. Plasma microburn system allows the Fury to make small dashes at high speed to catch unaware opponents off guard. They really want to fly these things. What a weird choice to have an expanded missile rack on this. It's all lasers and energy turrets. I'm surprised it doesn't have a... Oh, it does have that proximity. Okay, I see what they're trying to do. All right, fine. Fine. Apparently we haven't been leveling up our pilots. Sheesh. If I have a full survey, why is this still on this list? I feel like I should just delete this. Our colony instability is leaving the door open for pirates. Watch the woman smoking in the dark corner. Extract somebody from Asher 19. I kinda don't wanna. Nod to the concerned woman and walk over to her table. ...2760 units of ore that urgently need to be delivered to the Starworks for 90 grand. Oh, fine, whatever. Oh, I just have to go take it straight there? I thought I had to go pick it up. That's even better. Wait a minute. Reduce demand by one unit or reduce demand by one unit. So what are the demands? Five things on this one, three on this one, but one of these is a ship. I mean, if I can eliminate my need for ships, I might take that. We'll see if that attracts Luddites. Not yet. so far away. Ooh, this guy's running a Dominator. I don't know if I'm quite ready for that one. Three outdated battleships. Boy, these bounties have really stepped up. Subtle. Man, the hegemony is at hostile with everybody right now. Sheesh. I'm looking for a place to buy a bunch of gas. Thank you. Ah, looks like the one we were looking for got pulled. Guess we'll have to go around. Oh no, we gotta cross the stream. Oh, that's not too bad. I think what we'll do is we'll punch it. Turn! Derelict domain error survey ship location. Interesting. Thank you. my goodness. Why so many ships? One, two, three, four, five. I can take a lot of them. This isn't what I'm here for. I'm not going to use a point for this. Not for civilian transports and tankers. Enforcer class, close support destroyer. I guess that might be worth it. Barely worth the clicking. Wait a minute. Didn't I accept a message for exploration to this location? Oh, maybe I've already done the mission. While exploring Domain Error Probe, your crews found partially accessible membrane banks that contain information pertaining to the location of a Domain Error survey ship. It was last seen by this probe located on the outskirts of the Beta Delia Nebula, which is where I am right now. Oh, there it is. Oh, wait. That's just another probe. I don't even know where this is, like, outskirts. So, non-specific. We still have time. Thank you. some AI ships here. That laser ship is strong. I don't know where I'm supposed to be. And they say outskirts. That could be anywhere. I mean, it's not, it could be that the nebula means something different. Is this taking me somewhere, or is this just having me jump? We'll answer the distress call. I think it might take us a very, very long time to find that probe location. A level 5 lieutenant joined our fleet. That's a serious amount of rings on that, son. Another probe. Exploring the ruins. Ooh, what's this? It's a hidden hegemony blueprints. Our little system is finally starting to work. So we should probably head home to defend it. It's going to cost us all our money to build this. Thank you. freelance administrator that can do a little industrial planning. $20,000 per month. Huh. Suspicious cargo. I bought some black market stuff, but I paid taxes on the rest of it. Give it a rest. It's too bad they don't stockpile things that they need, like organics and food. That would be smart. Well, that's not good. That's actually really bad. She's gonna cost us 20 grand a month, but she's only gonna make us 3 grand a month. Guess we'll just consider it an investment. The Ludic Path really wants weapons. It might be worth trying it, actually. We'd have to wait until the month kicked over, and then... Say it's 600,000. It's gonna cost us 300,000. That's probably worth it. This one, say it's 800,000? That one's definitely worth it, and it's probably more worth it than the other one. If we sold the drugs, we could probably cover both. Just barely. We wouldn't be able to cover both if we bought fuel and supplies to go with it. But we'll try it in the next episode. Thanks for hanging out. We're kind of getting there. I'm starting to feel a little secure in our colonies, of course. Colony crisis is not going to make that last. But we'll see. We'll see you next time.